Seriously, James, call the goal sooner or later. This team doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Takes the feed. Drummondville's got the puck. Quick feed to Shanks. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Feeds the puck over to Skinner. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Kid's been nabbed for tripping.
Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Can't find his man. Gets it out of his own end. Drummondville gained possession along the boards. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. sends the pass down low. And it's a quick pass to Devil. And that's blocked. And manages to clear the zone. Directed over to Andrew. Fires it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Skinner. And the man advantage unit comes up empty-handed. We keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing. And when you don't generate...
He's got a little jump. Cut into the slot. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. And when the two centers tangle up, the winger skates away with it.
11 seconds.
Sends it in deep. Turned aside. Gets it over to Andrew. Now a quick pass to Hossa. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle, icing the call. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Hammers it from the point, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. And now he tries to get it across to Devil. And he takes a shot, puts it high.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
The Voltigeur scooping up along the boards. Slides the puck across to Hossa. Quick pass to Shanks. The Voltigeur's power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Devils lugging the puck. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Past the halfway mark of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Anthony's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Sends the pass over. Sends it down low. Not able to connect. Penalty coming up. Whistle blows, the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. Host is going to serve a pair for interference.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go. Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
The Saguenayes win it. Scooped up along the wall by Petrie. That pass goes a little sideways. Shakutami's got the puck against the half wall. Petrie's got it in the corner. Here's a shot, and that's blocked away. He grabs the puck here at the point. Let's it go. Picked up along the wall by Kidd.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
The Saguenayes have it behind the cage. Forces the turnover. Shakutami's got the puck along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Pass right on the doorstep. And they can't convert the play. Puts it in front. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired. And he comes up with it.
They'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Here's a short pass to Andrew. Goes the puck. Drummondville's got control of it now from their own end. Icing his calls, stopping the play dead. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the game is still scoreless. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Hostess got it across the line. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Burnett's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Hossa going off to the box for 2 minutes.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Shakutami's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they fail. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to watch that away. Not let it affect the current power play.
Shakutami's got the puck in their own end. Receives the pass. Moves the puck over to Anthony. He's got a step. Big time stop.
No.
can.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Trumbinville's got it in the defensive zone. Shakutami's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Anthony. Nice pass. Hammers it on net. And he says no. Official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Shakunin's got to look up at that clock and be pretty fortunate that this game is scoreless. They gave the puck away way too much in that first period.
Pass across to Skinner. A chance in front, and they can't connect. Shakunin's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Trumbinville's got a hold of it along the wall. Right up front, can't connect. Trumbinville's looking to break out of their own end. And that pass goes awry. Takes the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. A little crash and a banging forces the turnover. Shakunin's got it along the wall. Trumbinville's got the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. More than half the period left to play. Still scoreless in this one. The Saguenays win it in the defensive zone. Shakunin's on the attack, and he makes the save. Puck grabbed by Skinner. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. Knocked away. Shakunin's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Anthony. Sends a pass over, and a strong effort on that play. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Shanks has it in their own end. Trumbinville's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck over. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Quick feed to Shanks. No one home on that play. Trumbinville's got possession at center. Skinner's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. And there's the whistle stopping the play. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes it over. Here he is in front. Scores! It's so
try
try and dictate the pace of the game. What a steal in his own end. Great stick work with the steal. Puck scooped up by Brunette, and he slides it quickly to Anthony. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck down low. Takes the feed. Here he is on the backhand. Made the stop on the play.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Drummondville's up one step. Anthony's won the draw. Couldn't find the intended target. Directs it on over to Andrew. Sends it to the opposite corner. Chicoutimi's got the puck at the defensive end. Takes a shot. Won the draw here in the open ice. And it's a quick pass to Kidd. Drummondville's got control of it now from their own end. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Drummondville's gained possession along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Drummondville's looking to break out. Devils gaining momentum. Drummondville's got the puck along the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Thrash is on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Glide into the dot. Quick pass to Andrew. Chicoutimi's got the puck along the boards. Drummondville's got it along the wall. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Out front, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hossa. Here's an on-man rush. Slides it across. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And they fail to go take to take. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end. Are lined up and they are ready to get this third period underway. The Voltigeurs win it. Andrews got it in the defensive end.
and sends it just out of reach. There's the whistle, icing the call. Lots of time left in this period. Drummondville's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed. Goes right to the crease. He was locked in there. Can't connect. With the steal. Handles the puck. Here's a chance. Blocker stand. Here's a short pass to Petrie. Shakunamis on the attack. Quick feed down low. Moves it quickly over to Petrie. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Denies the chance by blocking it. Works it across to Hossa. And that pass is intercepted. The Voltigeurs gain control of the puck against the wall. Into the corner of the attacking area. Feeds it down low. Here's a pass down low.
Skinner's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
The Saguenayans gain possession along the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Drummondville's got the puck in their own end. Tries to get it to Skinner. Takes the puck at the point. And that carries off a stick. The Saguenayans have it against the wall. Sends the pass over. Takes the pass to the offensive zone. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Moves the puck along the half wall. On the wraparound. And now it's grabbed by Skinner. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. And he slides it quickly to Anthony. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Shanks. Drummondville's got the puck against the boards. Nothing doing on that. Grabs the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Taken along the wall by Petrie. And now it's over to Burnett. Picks off the pass. Lays the body. Shakunami's got a hold of it against the wall. Kidd's picking up momentum through center. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Picked up along the boards by Kidd. Slides the puck down low. From the boards, he takes that pass. And that's picked off. Quick feed to Skinner. That pass doesn't go. Taken by Petrie. With possession along the wall. Quick feed down low. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Puck picked up by Kidd. And now it's grabbed by Petrie. Can't catch up to the pass. And now he angles it across to Anthony. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Quick pass to Kidd. How did he stop that one?
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Kidd's on the attack in the offensive zone. Here's the chance. Grabs the puck in the slot. Wide.
That might be their best chance to let them score. A great opportunity goes awry.
A game of inches, and the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Taken by Petrie. Inside of the final minute here in the third. All alone! And he can't!
Oh, James, that means he's on the net. Right as it was.
His reflexes on display tonight. Talk about smart management of your timeout situation, as they call it here.
Yeah, and they need something as they want to get themselves back into this game. They're going to need a play off of this faceoff.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Fails to find the open man. Chance in front. going to take the opportunity for a whistle.
He's been outstanding tonight, James. It doesn't seem to matter what shot has come at him. He's been able to handle it, and he's had plenty of work.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's 2-1. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Puts it away to stay on the attack. Couldn't make that one happen. Here's a short pass to Skinner. And we've got a 2-on-1 to his teammate. It's gone!
Drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Shakutami's won it. Puck grabbed by Petrie. And now he moves it to Kidd. They've got numbers. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick and there's nothing you can do.
Gets in front of it and she blocks the shot. It is